Kind of led on to somewhere else, basically. We've talked about the record being out and available on the European tour, and we've talked about downloading. So, you know, what are your thoughts on, say, maybe the kids that are going to buy this record from the show, go home,
post it,
put it onto their hard drive, and, you know, upload it to the internet? Is this something that you... I guess it's a difficult question, but...
I mean, we've accepted it. The thing that I try to understand is I just don't quite get the motivation. Like, what is it? Like, I don't understand the satisfaction that a person gets to, like, oh, I got this, I want to be the first to post it, or I want it to put this up here. And I don't, you know, it's one of those inevitable things, and I accept it, it's totally fine, but I just try to understand why. Like, what's the thinking behind that? And it's okay, but, you know, it's happened. We knew it was going to happen. We anticipated it was going to happen on the first night. Top Shelf, who put out the record, knew it was going to happen the first night. And it didn't, and we're fine with it. It's, you know, we didn't lose any sleep over it.
That's good.
You know?
Do you think
I hope people like it. I mean, that's also what the goal is.